I've been wanting to try something for a while now, and to do it, I'm gonna need some high-proof alcohol. I'm also gonna need some crud cutter, which is made of something called sodium polyacrylate. With all this in the beaker, I now need to add 125 mils of the alcohol. Not much really happens, and I'll just keep mixing it for a bit. The next thing that I need is water, and I'll add about 100 mils. Unlike the alcohol, the sodium polyacrylate can actually absorb the water, but still, not much really happens. So on top of this, I'll dump in another pack of crud cutter. After stirring it around for about a minute, I'm left with a fluffy and kind of wet powder. I think that it actually looks a bit like snow, but it's way more dangerous. The polyacrylate was able to absorb all the alcohol, and it's now an extremely flammable powder. It also feels like it's gonna burn me if I don't throw it immediately, but it's worth it because it makes me feel super cool.